Harvey, how you doing today?
I don't think there's good cause to dismiss the case or even to hold an evidentiary hearing.
Are you concerned though?
There's always a risk. I think the risk is small here. I know that it appears that Mr. Weinstein would prefer not to have a trial and have the case dismissed. But you have to have grounds to dismiss the case. And I think the integrity of the grand jury indictment is intact. And my client would welcome a day in court, and I think that Mr. Weinstein should welcome a day in court. We'll see. Thank you.